Good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone, all around the world. Welcome back to my Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video, and this time for the another Clash of Wheels, another on the March 2024, and the Clash of Wheels the Serpent of Unknown Origin. And as you see, we are lack of content, and I only stream on the Esper of Destruction, and yeah. And then yes, to get more score, so I guess party restoration, attack magic, and party elemental resistance, you can add that. This is just a one turn kill to finish this what's it called, Thalassa, Sea Serpent of Unknown Origin. So the type is aquatic dragon and beast. The main weakness is water and darkness. The secondary weakness is fire and holy. Use non-elemental physical attack and water, dark magic attack, and also reduce of the parameter, party's parameter, and water and dark resistance, and also inflict and reduce resistance to poison, sleep, and paralysis, and then confusion and stone. So there is a five steps element, and then counter if not dealt with fire, water, holy, and dark. So this is the team I will bring to the fight. First is Ayabrea, on the Brave Chief form is geared up like this. Lots of killer for Aquan Killer and Dragon Killer using Hio Vision card. So this is Ayabrea makes out of True Double Hand, Beast Killer, Aquatic Killer, and Dragon Killer. Yeah, makes out all. Next for C, Lord of the Cynical, just for mana reduction, MP reduction, and MP card. Yeah, nothing special, just for supporting the fight, using this one for 60% of water elemental amplification, water imbue, this one, and aquatic killer. Yes, this is important. Next for Aang, Divine Archer Aang. Get up like this till you see the indestructible light, because mine is EX2. So makes out of Beast Killer, Aquatic Killer, and 250 of Dragon. Yeah, that's Aang. Next for Hyo on the Brave Chief form. Yes, so let's see for Hyo, Beast, Aquatic, and Dragon. Yeah, makes out all. For Melissa, nothing special on the equipment. For spotting the fight, Dragon Killer, Beast Killer, and Minutes of Might, stats buff, and 250 of LB damage. Yeah, I think it's enough for a one turn kill. So for Kaito, the support chain, and also Crashing Wave, removing the buff, and Sun Glitter for elemental water elemental imperil field, and so on. Alright, let's go to the fight. And oh yeah, I forgot to mention, we need to make your party all new to stat element. Poison is not important. Paralysis, sleep, and stone. Yeah. So this boss ambush us with stats element. So make sure all your party is immune to sleep, paralysis, confusion, and petrify. Yes, I think yeah, only sleep on the ambush. So let's go to Nicole through water infusion. This is AoE water imbue, and then elemental power water to Hio, because Hio is the strongest on this team. Aquatic Slayer, this is EX3 ability, so make sure your Lord of the Cynical is on EX3. And Melissa, Minutes of Might, this is 300% stats buff, 250% of LB damage boost. Beast Killer, 250 to single target, 150 AoE, and also Dragon Killer to heal. So for Kaito, crushing, so I need to mention this boss, both its attack and magic, and also physical and magical mitigation. So what we must do is to remove the mitigation using crushing wave here, and then maybe deep start version, not important, but the most important is sound glitter. So this tree using LB, and let's see, yeah, minus 200% of water resistance. Yeah, 150 of aquatic, the others 250 only for heal. Alright, let's chain. Yes, wanton kill. Yeah, 3.3. Yeah, I'm still only one ticket. So that's all for my tips for finishing the one turn kill on level 99 of the Sea Serpent of Unknown Origin. So hope you can enjoy with my video, and let me do it again just to farm the pearl, not for scoring. So I won't use the score bonus. If you press reload, Kaito is not reload, yeah, because of the class of heals ability. See, so we must flashing wave. Yeah, heal is really strong. See, 2.1 only on you. That one more. Yeah, I don't know, they make this class of heals buff or nerfing, I don't know. Yes, sometimes on the past it's really hard to wanton kill this boss, but since they're using the mania mode, I guess it's easier start on previous month. So I think that's all for my today's video. Hope you can enjoy with my video, and I already did it on the live stream, a weekly live stream, and maybe I will make another video and also a unit review for Blood Mage Cyrus. So I will make a separate video for that review. So I think that's all. So yeah, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet to support me. Just subscribe is a huge support to me. Thank you so much, and see you guys on next video. And I'm David from FFBE Indonesia. Bye bye.